What did you say about the thing? Holy she did it. I mean,
me?
Repeat what you said for the camera.
I don't even know what the fuck you're talking about.
Holy shit, we're gonna kick you.
Do I really sound like that?
Yeah, you do, so I wanna hear. Hey, don't fret me with that new knife that our friend gave us.
So we're actually cooking a meal, not tacos or spaghetti.
I know, but you said it all squeaky like. Yeah, something close to that. Okay, so our grandma said, hey, once upon a time, make a cottage roll. So we're looking at the instructions. We have a slow cooker. First time we're actually going to use it. Putting potatoes, apparently chicken broth cube, a little bit of garlic spice, and onion.
No!
Potato down. It's hard to. It's things rock hard though. It'd be impossible to.
Well, I thought maybe rubbing it would get the.
Yeah. Originally, you're supposed to mix them into hot water, I think, and then do it. But you know, whatever. We're gonna have to compress that lid down.
Yeah.
And don't forget.
Onion.
The onion. And the garlic.
Sprinkle on top of that too. Hold on.
Oh, rub it. That would be a good cottage roll.
Oh, yeah.
You gotta get rid of that knife block over there with the red knives.
Yep.
We had opportunities too, we just still didn't get there. And I love that about the sink there, how you can just push it up and then not even have to really get it dirty with your hands contaminated with oils and whatnot. Oh well. Alright, so onion would be next.
Yep.
There we go, she's chopping that up. Yeah, too bad we didn't have carrots, as she just said. It wasn't filming. I'm not a good vlogger. I know, I have to restart sometimes.
Retakes. Who does retakes in a vlog?
In
Joel
life.
Does.
Aww. Looking good, lady.
Spread it. I know I am.
I'm gonna take some of the mushroom and. No, I felt it warm earlier. It's just the water, I use cold water for starting. You don't use hot water.
I just was wondering if it was working. That's all. I hope it fits. God damn it.
Oh, it's that way.
Yeah.
Oops, I pulled it the other way.
Well, no, it makes it undo it. Like, if you go like that, it's going to undo it.
No, yeah, sounds like it's starting to cook.
Yeah, I'm like, what's that noise?
Alright, so we'll leave it, we'll let it boil. Set it to high for now. It says to let it do a boil, and then it says turn it down to.
Yeah, once the cold water gets warmer, then we'll put it to low.
Yeah, slow cook it. Okie dokie. This slow cooker is cooking slower than expected. The package for this said that it was supposed to take 2 hours, but I think that might have been for a Dutch oven, which might have been at a way different temperature. But this needs to get to 170, so what I'm going to do is cut it in half. Maybe that will make it cook a little faster. It's been in there for 2 hours, like I said there, and you know, a slow cooker is supposed to be longer, obviously, but we had a company coming over, so we're trying to speed it up somehow. I'm thinking cutting it into fourths or maybe just half will allow it to kind of heat up and still kind of reserve some of the flavor. Not get too washed out. I'm thinking I made a bad choice for the broth. I used chicken broth and pork. Maybe I should have used French onion soup instead and got kind of like a beef onion flavor to it. Especially since there's so much onion in it already. Also, it should have been chopped, not thinly diced. Oh well, you make mistakes in life. So, plan B. We're going to take this, I'm going to put it in this, because this can get a lot hotter than this will get us in the next hour or two. And we have company coming over, so we might as well just make it quicker. We'll see how this goes. In for the penny, in for the pound. There you go. I cut it into slices there, and I'm going to put this to a boil, and then I'm going to just let it slow down, cook for... Oops, get up for a while. There we go, so shucks now it's above water. Get back down there. So once it gets to a boil, I'm gonna shut down to medium, and that way hopefully you'll be able to cook quickly. Is it going?
Yeah.
Well, anyways, here's the final result. Pan in, Alex.
The mushrooms look kind of weird on it. It looks like it molded or
something. Yeah, like they're all brown and black and stuff. It's weird.
Yeah, and we're left with this broth or whatever.
Although this is probably going to be an amazing tasting broth. I mean, I think I might like save it somehow and use it for something.
Yeah. I mean, you could make a soup out of it, maybe. Sprinkle some of it on there to keep the moisture.
Oh, I was actually kind of, while this was getting clogged up with the small stuff, it was, come on now, keep fishing. Like right here, there's stuff that's dripping out and onions and stuff like that.
Yeah. Okay.
Groovy.